So students will take one question more, that is question number 13, prism formula. He says that for a certain prism, the angle of minimum deviation is equal to the refracting angle of the prism. What it says that for a certain prism, the refractive index of material of prism is 1.7. Find angle of minimum deviation. Second, the angle of incidence corresponding to which this minimum deviation takes place. I have to find. Now the solution. The solution to this question is, for a certain prism, the angle of minimum deviation, let us consider a certain prism, the angle of minimum deviation equals to A. This is given. And the refractive index of the material of the prism is 1.7. So, this is a very simple question. Here is to put the value of this A and mu in the prism formula and get the delta value. Okay, so let us solve this first. But then we know that mu equal to now, because delta m is A given in the question. So, because delta m is A, so I put the value here. This is sine of A plus A divided by 2. This is 2A by 2, this is sine A. And this is sine of A by 2. Now, I will like this, because sine theta is 2 sine theta by 2 into cos theta by 2 that I will use here. This is 2 sine a by 2 and cos of a by 2 divided by after this you get mu equals to 2 plus a by 2, but mu is given 1.7, so 1.7 divided by 2, which is 0.85. So cos of a by 2 is this much, and therefore this is I mean this a by 2 is cos inverse of this value, cos inverse of 0.85. I'm just writing it directly, 31 degree and 47 minute. Now from here I will get the value a, which is how much is this, 63 degree and 34 minutes. So we got the value of A, angle of prism. Now we can get the value of minimum deviation as well, because as given in the question that A is equal to delta M, there that implies delta M is also 63 degrees and 34 minutes. This is the answer to the first part of the question, and to the second part of the question we will have to proceed further. This happens, this happens when for what value of I this happens, and we know that this I is basically A plus delta M divided by 2. So therefore it is A comes out to be 63 degree and 34 minute, plus delta M is also 63 degree and 34 minute divided by 2. The answer is 53 degree and 34 minute. That means the value of I and the value of A and the value of delta all are found to be same. In this case, what is same? The angle of incidence is 63 degree 34 minute. The angle of deviation minimum is also 63 degree 34 minute, and the angle of prism is also 63 degree 34 minute. This is the case when all are same. That means if I take a prism of angle 63 degree and 34 minute, and to this prism I allow a ray of light at an angle of incidence of 63 degree and 34 minutes, then the angle of minimum deviation will be 63 degree and 34 minute. Okay, thank you.